So how's it going, guys and girls? Oakley here, and today I've got for you guys me another quick little vlog. I actually said I'd do it if you guys wanted me to in my video from earlier on today, and a massive amount of you said yes, you would like to see a vlog. So here you go, here is a vlog, and what a freaking day. It's been a day of ups and it's been a day of downs. I'm trying to see a cloud with a silver lining in one of the things that happened today, but I'll get onto that in just a moment. So let's start where it started this morning. I woke up, I had like 4 hours sleep because I completely forgot to pick my brother up this morning. He got back from holidays today. That was my bad. So I went to bed really late. I had to wake up at like some ungodly, I say ungodly hour, like some of you like at school, like I'm at school at 8 o'clock in the morning. What do you mean? So yeah, I had to wake up at 8, which is really early for me. So got up at 8, left early so I'd miss the traffic and stuff on the M20 frickin' 5. The worst motorway in existence. If you're from London or you've been on the M25 before, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. There's always freaking traffic. Most of the time there's a freaking accident on it. Like, it's literally all the time. All you ever hear on the radio is, oh, there is an accident northbound on the M25. And it's like some dick, like how the heck are there always, there's always accidents on it. So I left early. The one bloody time that I've compensated the traffic allowance in, it's the one time there's absolutely no traffic. So I got there an hour early, waiting for my brother, that's absolutely fine. Don't mind waiting for him there, obviously. Great to see him again. He's been away for quite a while. So I get back home and my GoPro Hero 3, Black Edition, has just arrived. That's this, by the way. It's the camera, for those of you who don't know. Also comes this snazzy little remote. So I don't even have to hold the camera. Like, the camera could be up, say, in the corner of a room, and I could record by pressing this button, which is going to be so epic for like pranks and stuff like that. This is going to be such a sick little piece of equipment. It's got like all the waterproof casing and all that stuff as well. They're not bloody cheap. They are pretty expensive. I mean, they start off at like goddamn 359 quid. So that's annoying. Got back home and then found out my goddamn my battery's gonna go. This is just what is going on in my life. Hopefully it's gonna survive to the end of this video. So yeah, got back home and I'd heard this rattling. I spoke about it in the first video from today. And it was this weird rattling sound, and I thought it was like just one of my brake pads or something like that. And it wasn't just rattling, it was more of a like a whistling sort of thing. And so anyway, took it round to get looked at. Turns out my fucking wishbone has broken, which on a BMW is costly. That is a cost, anything that goes wrong. A mirror fell off, literally just fell off, the adhesive fell off of my wing mirror. Just the glass. £130 they wanted me to pay. I didn't pay that, obviously. Ended up going somewhere else and getting the exact same thing. 130 quid for a piece of goddamn mirror. Like, what the heck? So I can only... it pains me to think how much this wishbone's going to cost. It's just not what I need. Do you know what I mean? It's one of those things that you're just like, for fuck's sake. And it's nothing down to my driving or anything like that. It's just because we've had such crap weather. The roads, the potholes are everywhere, and because I've got like a sports car basically, the suspension's so tight that any knocks just have a really bad effect on the car, and so it's just an absolute nightmare. Absolute sodding nightmare. And also I had planned a really long journey. This is the thing, I'm planning to go up north soon, and if I had gone on the motorway and something happened with that wishbone, if it completely collapsed, that could potentially flip the car if I'm going 70 miles an hour, and I could be dead. So there's a silver lining. However, I have been incredibly pissed off. It's going to cost me a frick ton of money to goddamn get that fixed, but I do have my GoPro, so you gotta focus on the positives in life, right? I also hit 70,000 subscribers, which is obviously really awesome as well. But yeah, so you guys wanted a vlog from me, you've got it. I've literally just got back in from getting my car looked at, that's why I'm so pissed off. But my battery's about to go and I'll get really fricked off. I haven't done an outro, so anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up here. If you've enjoyed the video, guys, please do be sure to leave a like rating. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here and check me out on Twitter, link in the description. I've been Oakley, you guys have been fantastic, have a great day, and goodbye. Better than mine, at least. Fucking shit day.